ஆழ்வார் எம்பெருமானார் ஜீயர் திருவடிகளே சரணம். ஜீயர் திருவடிகளே சரணம். பராசர பட்டர் திருவடிகளே சரணம். வி ஆர் சீயிங் தி மீனிங்ஸ் ஃபார் ஸ்ரீ விஷ்ணு சஹஸ்ரநாமம். வித் தி ஹெல்ப் ஆஃப் தி சிம்பிள் தமிழ் டிரான்ஸ்லேஷன் பை ஸ்ரீ காஞ்சி பிரதிவாதி பயங்கரம் அனந்தராச்சாரியர் சுவாமி. His translation is based on the elaborate explanation given by Parashara Bhattar. We have seen up to the 600th name. Now we have to start from 601st name. 601st name is Vrishabhakshaha. Vrishabhakshaha means one who protects the results of karma according to dharma, righteousness. So it is Bhagavan who ensures that everyone is granted the results of their karma in a righteous manner. 602nd name is Vrishapriyaha, one who has attachment towards dharma. Generally, we will see that further. There is pravritti dharma and there is nivritti dharma. Pravritti dharma is the path of action, and nivritti dharma is the path of detachment. Both the dharmas are conducted by Bhagavan for the well-being of the whole world, and both of these dharmas are dear to him. That is why he is called as Vrishapriyaha. Vrisha here is explained as dharma. 603rd name, Anivarti. Anivarti is in the context of those who are engaged in pravritti dharma. These people who are engaged in the path of action, they are repeatedly placed in the samsara by Bhagavan, and they go through this cycle of birth and death repeatedly. It is Bhagavan who is ensuring that those who are engaged in this path of action in the pravritti marga to be caught in this bondage always. That is explained in this name, Anivarti, 603rd name. 604th name is Nivrittatma. Nivrittatma means one who is the controller, soul, for those who are engaged in the Nivritti Dharma. Even those who are engaged in Nivritti Dharma, it is Bhagavan who is being their soul and controlling them and guiding them. 605th name, Samkshepta. Samkshepta means one who contracts the knowledge and the glories of those who are engaged in pravritti dharma. The people who are engaged in pravritti dharma are focused on limited activities and limited results within this world. So their knowledge is also shrunk. It is Bhagavan who makes that happen. That is why he is called as Samkshepta. 606th name is Kshemakrithu. Kshemakrithu means one who expands the knowledge and the greatness of those who are engaged in Nivritti Dharma, and ultimately bestows them the Kshemam, the goodness of liberation. It is Bhagavan who grants liberation. That is why he is known as Mukunda, one who gives the abode of liberation. So it is he who ensures that those who follow the Nivritti Dharma, their knowledge and their greatness expands and ultimately they get liberated. 607th name is Shivaha. Shiva means one who is auspicious generally, one which is good. So here it is Bhagavan who does all the good things for the good people, the noble people. 608th name is Srivatsa Vakshaha. One who has the mole, the mark named Srivatsam in his chest. This Srivatsa mole is identified as an symbol which highlights supremacy. So it is Bhagavan who is having the Srivatsa mole, which signifies that he is the Supreme Lord. 609th name is Srivasaha. Srivasaha means one who is the abode of Sri Mahalakshmi always. Sri Mahalakshmi never separates from Bhagavan. As Nammalvar says in Tiruvaimuri, Sri Mahalakshmi says, Agalagillen irayum, I will never leave the divine chest of Sriman Narayana always. Even for a moment, I will not leave his chest. So she remains on his chest always. That is explained in the name Srivasaha. 610th name, Sripatihi. Sripatihi means one who is the divine consort of Sri Mahalakshmi. That is explained in the name, 610th name, Sripatihi. 611th name, Srimathambaraha. One who is greater than Brahma and other devatas who are opulent. Bhagavan is most opulent. He is supremely opulent than all of these other devatas. Again, this is in connection to having Sri Mahalakshmi as his consort, because he is the husband of Sri Mahalakshmi. Naturally, he is the most opulent person. 612th name, Sridaha. Sridaha means one who gave the name Shri to Sri Mahalakshmi. It is Bhagavan who highlights the greatness of Sri Mahalakshmi and names her Shri. Shri means wealth, opulence. 613th name, Srishaha. Srishaha means one who is the cause for the great fame of Sri Mahalakshmi. Tirumangai Alvar says, Tiruvukkum Tiruvagiya Selva. One who is the Shri for Sri Mahalakshmi herself. Alavandar in Stotra Ratnam says, Kashri Shriyaha. Who is the Shri for Sri Mahalakshmi herself? So it is Bhagavan who is adding to the fame, glories of Sri Mahalakshmi. 614th name, Sri Nivasaha. This is Sri, similar to Sri Vasaha, which we have seen. Sri Nivasaha means one who is the refuge of Sri Mahalakshmi. 615th name, Srinidhi. Srinidhi means one who is the wealth for Sri Mahalakshmi herself. This is similar to what we have already seen. 616th name, Sri Vibhavanaha. One who has special glories due to being together with Sri Mahalakshmi. He is well known as the Supreme Lord because of his connection with Sri Mahalakshmi. దట్ ఈస్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్డ్ ఇన్ ది నేమ్ శ్రీ విభావన. 617th నేమ్ శ్రీధర, వన్ హూ ఆల్వేస్ బిహోల్డ్స్ శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి. హీ నెవర్ సెపరేట్స్ ఫ్రమ్ హర్, హీ నెవర్ లీవ్స్ హర్ అండ్ హీ ఆల్వేస్ హోల్డ్స్ హర్. 618th నేమ్ శ్రీకర. శ్రీకర మీన్స్ వెన్ ఎవర్ హీ ఇన్కార్నేట్స్, హీ మేక్స్ శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి ఆల్సో ఇన్కార్నేట్ అలాంగ్ విత్ హిమ్ ఇన్ అ మ్యాచింగ్ ఫార్మ్. వెన్ హీ అపియర్స్ యాజ్ శ్రీరామ, శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి అపియర్స్ యాజ్ సీతాపిరాటి. వెన్ హీ అపియర్స్ యాజ్ కృష్ణ, షీ అపియర్స్ యాజ్ రుక్మిణి పిరాటి. ఇన్ దిస్ మేనర్ భగవాన్ ఇన్ష్యూర్స్ దట్ పిరాటి ఆల్సో, శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి ఆల్సో అపియర్స్ అలాంగ్ విత్ హిమ్ ఆల్వేస్ ఇన్ హిస్ ఇన్కార్నేషన్స్. నెక్స్ట్ 619th నేమ్ శ్రేయ శ్రీమాన్. శ్రేయ శ్రీమాన్ మీన్స్ శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి ఈస్ ది వన్ హూ ఇస్ అప్రోచ్డ్ ఫార్ ఆల్ కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ పురుషార్థమ్స్. పురుషార్థమ్స్ మీన్స్ దట్ విచ్ ఇస్ డిజైర్డ్ బై అ ఇండివిజువల్. ఎనీ సచ్ ఇండివిజువల్ డిజైరింగ్ ఫర్ ఎనీ పురుషార్థం, లెట్ ఇట్ బి వరల్డ్లీ వెల్త్, లెట్ ఇట్ బి సెల్ఫ్ ఎంజాయ్మెంట్ కైవల్య, ఆర్ లెట్ ఇట్ బి లిబరేషన్ అండ్ ఎటర్నల్ సర్వీస్ టు భగవాన్, దే ఆల్వేస్ అప్రోచ్ శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి. సచ్ శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి ఈజ్ ఆల్వేస్ యునైటెడ్ విత్ శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. దట్ ఈస్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్డ్ ఇన్ దిస్ నేమ్ శ్రేయ శ్రీమాన్. 620th నేమ్ లోకత్రయాశ్రయ. లోకత్రయాశ్రయ మీన్స్ హీ ఈస్ ది అబోడ్ ఫార్ ఆల్ ది వర్ల్డ్స్ అండ్ వెన్ హీ ఈస్ ది అబోడ్ హీ ఈస్ అలాంగ్ విత్ శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి. సో బోత్ భగవాన్ అండ్ శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి రిమైన్ టుగెదర్ అండ్ హోల్డ్ ఆల్ ది వర్ల్డ్స్ టుగెదర్. 621st నేమ్ స్వక్ష. అక్ష మీన్స్ ఐస్, సో హియర్ స్వక్ష మీన్స్ వన్ హూ హ్యాస్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఐస్ అండ్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయినింగ్ ది ఐస్ హియర్ ఈజ్ అన్ ఇండికేషన్ ఆఫ్ అదర్ లింబ్స్, అదర్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ లింబ్స్ హీ హ్యాస్. 622nd నేమ్ ఈస్ స్వంగ. స్వంగ మీన్స్ వన్ హూ హ్యాస్ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్ డివైన్ auspicious form. That is explained in this name Swangaha. Bhagavan's forms are most attractive. They are the ones who keep the devotees attracted towards him. 623rd name Shatanandaha. Shatanandaha means one who has ultimate bliss which keeps growing upon him. There is no end for his bliss. He is constantly being blissful. That is explained in this name Shatananda. 624th name Nandihi. Nandihi means one who is filled with bliss. He is always filled with bliss. There is no time when he is sorrowful. He is always filled with bliss. 625th name Jyotir Ganeshwaraha. Jyoti means splendor, light. Gana means devotees. So here it is talking about Nityasuris who are radiant, who are shining, and Bhagavan is the Ishvara, the Lord for such Nityasuris. They are always serving him. They are always engaging in some kinds of service for Bhagavan constantly. That is why he is known as Jyotir Ganeshwaraha. With this we will stop, and in the next session we will continue with the remaining names. Alvar Embermana Jiyar Thirudigale Sharanam, Jiyar Thirudigale Sharanam, Parasharvattar Thirudigale Sharanam.
Please download our Koyil KOYIL app from Google Play Store or Apple App Store to listen to or download Upanyasams like these. Our website portal is koyil.com.